Wi-Fi being stolen for said stream. You may call me the Wi-Fi bandit. Tear Bear installs internet connections and he's stealing Wi-Fi from the customer he just installed to watch the stream. I got a Luger in a dream. Badger ending the round surrounded by a Frenchman.
Good. That's one less loose end.
Who got the boot? I can see my own face. This doesn't make any sense.
What is the fun fact? What is the
Wow, Badger, you're still playing that dipshit Unity game where everybody's a noodle?
Yes, I am, because I'm criminally insane and the community is just so damn welcoming.
Who threw that? It's actually scarier because you don't know who threw it.
I can't thank you enough for the kindness on the last video. Not the whole waterboarding me with maple syrup thing, the last TabG video, because it was a real tough one. Not only did Landfall Games add my quote to the TabG store page, not only did they re-release the new patch with all the new stuff, but they didn't ban me, which to me is nothing short of a miracle given some of this footage.
I just witnessed a crime against humanity by a banana.
And the only thing more absurd than everything we do in this video is the fact that someone agreed to sponsor it. Like, who in the hell would be bold enough to sponsor this
Raid Shadow Legends?
The sponsor. Ganging up with four stream snipers to make an eight-man squad was bad. This time, we literally had half the server as personal mercenaries. Upside being that with these numbers, we were virtually invincible.
If this guy's an enemy, he walked into the wrong room.
You think you can do this to us? I don't think so.
Bitch, pull up, get your shit ran, you dumb motherfucker.
Downside being that if somebody happened to have an orbital strike, it didn't matter how many of us there were.
Tactical nuke ready. Turn the key.
Abe Lincoln just fucking
played us like a goddamn fiddle.
And this group included some of the best TabG players out there, like Captain Bear from the last video, who showed us how desync and lava in the final circle can absolutely break the engine.
I can't see the doorway, Bear.
Is Bear stuck?
Yeah, he's in the ground.
Can we bust him out, please?
Bear, talk to us.
No, he's fine. He's good.
Wait, I'll chase him back to life.
Wait.
That worked.
No. Oh no. Bear is fucking gone.
That worked. All right, I have an idea.
What the fuck?
Oh my god. It hit him.
Friendly predator missile inbound.
Is that my decoy?
Yo, my people need me.
Bear's last wish was sacrifice Poppy. I dazed him! I dazed him in the air! Oh, he desynced hard! Oh, no!
Let me tell you about my best friend!
I think we're breaking now. To be honest, I think we're all doomed. I'm just gonna nade the area. I need all of you gone. I need all of you gone. Whatever's going on right now, I need it to stop. I don't know what the fuck just happened. It looks like Saturday in my rural Ohio town.
His buddy Poppy has to be the greatest player I've ever seen. He's such a god, he can virtually control the outcome of every game he's in with unpredictable results. He may just slap your shit in 2 seconds. He may hand you a win on a silver platter, and he may just shove your ass into Brazil like the pirate he is.
Yeah, Poppy's gonna run our shit. I'm so scared already. I'm just hearing screams in the background. It's Ghost driving. What the f? Oh, he's driving. Oh, he has his head all the way down, so he can't get headshotted. It's almost like a ghost riding the whip. Look at him. It's like inside the center console. Crazy. Oh, he's gonna drive us to Brazil.
All right, drop down!
Oh, shit. No, he shoved me into Brazil. Played me like a damn fiddle. God damn it. That was his plan all along. Don't make me pop your chuba. He's trying to shove the... You can't get a car down here, you idiot. No, don't shove the fucking car down here. Oh, shit. He's gonna crush. He's crushing the other two dudes. This is what the last Pringle in the can see.
The little googly eyes staring in.
Poppy, did you murder the man?
I found a corpse inside.
Yes.
Bobby's extremely good at the game. I love just hearing it in the distance. Like, it's so faint.
Which one are you getting in, Badger?
Probably the one where the dude's pointing a Magnum and a 1911 at me. Good choice.
Now, is he leading us to the bad guys?
He just, like, clipped through a fence and killed somebody. Why is Poppy so damn good at this game? It's so confusing.
I'm down.
Oh, God, he just launched me with a grenade. It's like they play this game for you, and what? I can fire my Barrett behind my back while I'm flying through the air. These kids are immortal. This is impossible. They're caging me just so they can heal me up. Like, what kind of odd torture is this?
It's one less loose end, Poppy.
Poppy and his crew are so good at this game, they can just make the outcome whatever they want.
They also managed to pull insanely rare weapons out of nowhere, like this modified bright red minigun, which we double-barreled and turned into the most innovative mode of transportation ever. Elon Musk ain't got shit on these guys.
I have a gift. See this, Badger? What is it? What is it? Mega gun? Okay.
You know what you're
doing. Oh, what the fuck? Mega gun, what I just shot, double-barrel.
Please don't.
Oh, look at it. It doesn't even, like, God, that's disgusting. Just, like, look at the front of the gun.
Try to hover with it. Try shooting it at the ground.
Oh, actually, that would be a good idea. Oh, yeah, it does work. It looks like a rocket ship. That's ridiculous. The world's
I'm keeping it
least energy man. Efficient hovercraft right here. Jetpack.
I see a car.
It's east.
The
no, I'll get to it. See you there later. I got it.
And if you thought the balloon gun from last time was neat, check out the firework crossbow that turns anybody into Tony Stark, whether they like it or not.
Right, what happens if I hit you with a firework grenade? Oh, yeah, you just get carried away. Oh, no. He put we in his...
Oh, shot him out of there.
Oh, shit.
With the car, baby.
Right there. Okay. You're Tony Stark now. Bye, Heavenly.
Wait, I can control it. Hold on. Just keep shooting. If I just turn myself.
All right, there he goes, right in your dick.
Right towards you.
You're swimming away.
But the most broken items are never weapons. They're always blessings. And I know I mentioned them in the last video, but I mainly use them on the test range and not in live games. That changed once I got a hold of two legendary blessings, one that tripled my mag size, giving my blunderbuss a 3-round mag.
Yeah.
A musket-type gun that you load from the bore has a 3-round magazine. Don't think about that too hard. In addition to another legendary blessing that let me jump 6 consecutive times in a row, like I was walking up an invisible staircase, and another that healed me every time I said my catchphrase.
I don't even have blood. How do you suppose that works?
Naturally, with this combination of a blessing that kept me in the air 90% of the game, a blunderbuss, and a balloon gun, I called this class the Airbnb, and it was basically an automatic dub.
Emily, I'll try to hit him.
I stuck him.
Oh, I got him with a balloon, too! Oh, shit! I think he's coming around. Where are you? Oh, he's right here! The blunderbuss, I got him! He's got really good blessings, by the way.
Legendary jump? You have 6 jumps.
Oh! I can just jump a bunch if I have my catchphrase activated. Look at this! I can just repeatedly jump off of, like, invisible platforms in the air. Here, look, Heavenly. It's like I'm walking on an invisible set of stairs. I'll balloon him. I ballooned him!
Chased him!
Got him!
It's over, gamer!
Watch me hit him. I got him with a balloon. He's gonna be immobilized. I hit him again. He's gonna be on the ceiling. Just nade him.
Oh, I blew him out.
I hit him. I keep hitting him. He's going up. Get him on the way down.
No, he's dead.
No. Oh, shit. Oh, I got him with a balloon once. I got him again. Oh, I got him a bunch of times. He's... Fuck, oh no.
Now you guys know how much I love the social aspects of the game. Like, the chat boxes and catchphrases alone make the game...
Why is there lighting on the text boxes of the parrot? Unity Gaming.
Ray-traced chat boxes.
Look at this. Why is there enhanced lighting on Swouse? Like, that's so stupid. You will see thing before you die.
I also found
the mate? What?
I got like a hammer.
Oh my god, that is so hard.
Brother, landfall.
What the?
Hello. Oh no, hello. It's that guy again.
Hello. He's got an MG42.
Hello.
Why?
Why?
but we needed to approach it with caution, because anytime one of you guys would pop up, we weren't sure if you were going to shout a fun fact that we'd laugh at or a belligerent racial slur that would make me break Twitch terms of service.
No, he's going to say something racist. No way, racist.
Oh, you I fuck. See him, I see him.
So our precautions were, one, my buddy's ready to firing squad basically anybody we came across, and two, this rare insight blessing that put a rectangular box around any nearby enemy. I swear I'm not hacking, I'm just trying not to get my account banned for flagrant racism.
Yeah, I really just want to run this guy's shit. Hit him hard, got him.
I don't know this guy either, who the fuck are you?
Fun What's fact. Foo fact.
Fuck off. Who threw that at me?
Got that guy?
What was that fucking sound?
I'm gonna axe his ass.
Wait. Why does he have a bar like I'm cheating? What is... Stop running. What is that?
Oh, you have a blessing that lets you see that shit.
Okay, because I was about to say, that is like mega sus. N-word. Native.
Fun fact. What's the fun fact?
I'm coming, Heavenly. Okay, I downed him. I was gonna say, how the fuck did he not die?
Fun fact. Succumbs to bullet wounds.
He's back. What was the fun fact? What was the fun fact? Say the fucking fun fact. Say the goddamn fun fact.
Laugh.
Fun fact, bruh.
That rat bastard is gonna take the fun fact to the damn grave every time.
Oh, I didn't reload it! No, I only have MG42! I still got him.
Okay, that's fine. Oh my god.
Wait, this dude? What the fuck are you doing here?
Fun fact!
Please tell us.
Where's the fun fact? What is the
Oh no! And that's all I've got for today. I still can't tell if the $5 price tag on this game is amazing value or a total ripoff, but when it comes to Tab G, I've learned to stop asking questions.
It just looks so fucked up. Like, yeah, it's like your neck muscles have to be so strong to be able to do that. How we cross the Maginot line.
Just go around it, Lamau.